Here we are going to Nico's. We're super excited being able to cook with Uncle Nico. They have some of the best seafood in this restaurant. It's so fresh because they're right next to the fish auction. These are two of our favorite dishes over here at Nico's. We're gonna learn.
Aloha and welcome to Keiki Fishing Adventures. We are here with Uncle Nico and we will be making Sesame Encrusted Ahi tako.
Alright, thanks for coming. Are you guys ready for cooking?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, so what you have here is a big eye tuna that we bought this morning at the fish auction when you went last time.
Yeah.
And we portioned it about a 7 to 8 ounce portion. That's what goes in the plate. And all we have to do is really, it's the most simple thing you have to do is you can do it yourself. For that, grab a piece of fish. There you go. And coat it in the furikake. So this is sesame seed, dry seaweed, and seasoning. Both sides, here we go. One more time. Alright. Perfect. And then what we're gonna do, we're gonna put some oil in the pan. Use a non-stick pan, it's the best. I like to use butter for the flavor, it's much better than just oil, okay? And we let it getting hot, and then you can go. It's about ready now. Okay, you can go and go slowly. Perfect. Yeah. And then we're gonna let it cook. It's gonna be really fast, okay? Because you want to eat your fish rare, right? Inside.
Yeah. Huh?
Okay. So let it go. It's gonna be about 2 minutes on each side or less. Actually less than that, it's gonna be. Let me show you. Can you shake it a little bit so the seeds doesn't burn? You wanna do one more? Okay, let's do one more. We have room for one more fish inside. Go for it.
What's your favorite seafood?
My favorite seafood, I do love naragi, striped bonnet. And I eat it raw or cooked, sashimi or cooking. Okay, go for it. Okay, now flip this one. Alright, beautiful. There we go.
Oh my gosh, it looks so good right now.
Okay, you want to hold it back? Okay, it's almost ready. Let me get a flip this one, flip it. Nice, see how it's toasted the seeds? That's how you want it like that, but not burn, okay? Take it more. So what we're going to do, we're going to put it in the plate. We're going to do and how we do it at Nico's, okay? You see, it's simple, right? The main ingredient is a fish, good fish. And that's pretty much it for this fish here. We can take it, and we're gonna go on the cutting board out there. Okay. Let's take the meat. Yeah, take it from here. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna cut one and then you're trying to do the same yourself, okay? So what I do is I take an angle the knife like that and I'm gonna go this way and don't put your finger in the way and go like that. Okay. Alright. Okay, take the plate. This one, and go like that. exactly right. You want to do this one?
Okay.
Are you right-handed? Okay, so hold the knife. And go angle it more. Here we go. As much as you can. Yeah, you got it, you got it. Okay. You take it to pieces and you flip it like that. Perfect. That's it? Alright. Now you get sesame seed. So that's a free kaki ahi. Can we try? You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me get you a pocket ahi.
Thank you, Uncle Nico, for showing us one of our favorite dishes.
Thank you. Thanks for coming.
Mahalo for watching. I hope you like the recipe. It's one of my favorite things to eat at Nico's. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell for a notification so you get a notification every time we make a new video. Mahalos!